Okay, and now it's finally time to start a Game of Thrones, a Clash of King. Let's go, new game. Okay. Here we go. Let's load up this scenario, finally. Here we go, White Walkers, Martells, Targaryen, Stark, Lannister. It's all there. You can see the colours and correspond to where they are on the map. A Game of Thrones, Clash of Kings. Ned Stark's been killed by King Joffrey, and Westeros erupts into civil war. I don't know, it's all messed up there. Don't know why, it's just a game, it's not me. But anyway, let's go. Okay, we're going to have this on hard. Chaos is probably going to be too much. Normal is going to be too easy. Officer deaths on, of course. Yeah, let's not start with anything. Let's just jump straight into it. Right. Here we go. We can pick who we want to be. Now, I would love to do a vote, but as of now, hopefully after some time this has changed, but I doubt it. So I kind of feel like I'm talking to myself here. But as of now, I don't think I've got enough viewers to do like a vote to see who I should be, which would have been a lot of fun, but I can't do that. So I'm just going to pick the prince that was promised, the guy that feels like he's the main dude right now of Game of Thrones. And I'm going to pick Jon Snow. Because, you know, you can't go wrong with Jon Snow. So I'm going to be part of the Night's Watch. Let's get this show on the road. Right, my mission basically is just to kind of keep the wildlings and the White Walkers out and just do my job on the wall, basically. Here we go. January. What does our boss want to do? Duel Mormont. This is the plan we'll be using. What's the plan then, Duel? You want to attack the Freys. Hey, they're fucked up, Rob. I'm down with that. But I don't know if I want to take the Freys out just yet. I feel like we can concentrate on the White Walkers and the Wildlings. This is basically the start of season two. So let's take on quests, execute raids, form an alliance with a kingdom, we can do that. Get some stats up in there. Let's see. First of all, let's form an alliance of people that I do not want to fight. How can I do this now? Schemes, alliance. Let's form an alliance with the Starks. Because I do not want to fight my brother. So let's form an alliance with Rob. Hopefully Rob accepts. 78%. Doesn't sound good. Let's start. Would you care to make a deal with me? I think you should find the terms to be fair enough. I understand. Yeah, brotherly love! Gotta love a bit of brotherly love. Looks like Rob there proper, doesn't it? Oh, where's his eyebrows gone? That's scary. It really does help. Former alliance of the Stark Kingdom, that sounds good. Alright, I said one raid and one something else. There are... Oh my god, the wildlings are attacking us already. That's just great. Let's hope we can defend. Yeah, we can't allow that. Can't allow the wildlings to attack already. Flippin' hell. Talk about tonight we fight. Alright, let's jump straight into this battle. Join battle. Jon Snow, Duel Mormont, Sir Alyssa, tonight! I can be him, but I'm going to be Jon Snow. Tonight we fight. Can I add someone in? No, I can't. Literally, I have no power here. Like, Sir Alyssa, Duel Mormont, and Maester Aemon's got all the power. Wow! They put all the big boys in here, so if we lose and one of these guys get captured, we've lost some top men here. But hopefully we can't lose, can't afford to lose. It's a big one. Already we're in a big, massive war. So this is exciting now, because you guys deserve it after 3 videos of just explaining shit. Okay, no, nothing we can use here, we've got not many bonus points. Raises the speed of allied officer advancement. Lowers the speed of enemy officer advancement. What do I want? Do I want my speed up? You know what, let's lower their speed. Let's lower their speed. What else can I do? Nothing. Okay. Stratagem settings, unity, what have I got? Taunt, what's taunt do? The enemy farthest away from you and draw them towards you 15 seconds. Taunt the enemy. I don't want to draw the enemy towards me. Summon one allied officer to my vicinity. Range turret. Ooh, range turret. Oh, let's do range turret. Okay. Let's fortify some bases. Main camp's level 3 already. Right, that supply base looks important, so let's level that up. Let's level that up as well, 1. And the right, and the defense base, let's level that up 1 as well. And the secondary camp, let's level that up as well. How much have I got left? In fact, let's level the main camp up 1 more. And that's it, I think. I've rinsed out all our materials. I think we can do this if we try. Might even capture some wildlings. Okay, let's go. Defend the shit out of this wall. Alright, where's Ghost when you need him? This is awesome, look at the banners. Alright, where should we start? It looks like there's a whole bunch of soldiers coming in from the right side. I'm going to go ahead there. I can't even tell anybody what to do. Like, so I'm just going to have to... just going to have to wing it. And hope Jormor won't give the right commands. God, they're really going to the main base. Gonna have to stop them. Can't afford to die here because I could lose a lot. Go on, Gren, you can do it. See, I don't. What is this glitch? They've all turned white. Well, you know these are wildlings, even though they look more like freaking White Walkers. Oh, fuck off, you giants, man. You're not doing this to me now. Look at this glitching up. I don't even know wildlings look like this, man. Hopefully this sorts itself out. Get off me, you stupid fucking giants. No! You're not doing this to me now. I'm failing now. Get off! Jon Snow ain't losing to you. Fuck off! No, jump, jump, Jon! Hell, why is it so hard? Oh my god! Unity, unity. Oh, Tormund's here as well. Jesus, man! Need some help here. Am I the only one defending? Oh god, this is not easy. Tormund, everyone's here. Just gotta keep spamming R1. The only way out of this. Oh. No, not today, Tormund, not today. Imagine this fight, that would have been pretty good, man. Tormund versus Jon Snow. Tormund could have killed Jon Snow. Oh, no, you're getting me, Tormund, I'm getting you, mate. Right. Have this, you lot. What's that, what's that? Yeah, who says Jon Snow knows nothing? Yeah, Tormund, gonna capture you, mate. Oh yes, great Jon Umber! He's come to help the Night's Watch! Oh, flip! Ooh, he died then, and one hit from the damn giant. No! No! Run! God. God, I need to take a break. Take a breather for a little bit. I don't think I can use you in the game right now. Oh my god. Yeah, Jewel Mormont! Capture them damn bases. I'm just gonna defend. Dragging these wildlings away from the battle. When you can't take charge, you're just gonna have to make do. When you can't give orders, you're just gonna have to just defend. Oh my god, Unity, can I use it now? Yes. Let's go kill this giant. God, I wish it was this easy. Oh fuck. Jump! Jump, John! Flipping hell, it took half my health! Giants are so damn strong. Leading him to the main camp, it's only because I need health. To lead them back out again. Base captain's like, what the hell are you bringing them here for? Oh, Monk's Raider. Oh shit, Monk's Raider use Unity. Fuck. No, I can't afford to be. Fuck. Can I use scale formation? Like, range turret? I can't use anything. Oh, what? Transformation led me back to my base. What? Where am I? Oh, flipping hell! It took me to the other secondary base. I mean, took me to the main base. All this time I thought the secondary base was the main base, my bad. But I want to go to the secondary base because I think if they capture that, it's over. No, we can't afford to... Why did it take me all the way to that? Oh no. Come on, we've got to get there quick. Why is my horse going mad? Come on, man, is there anyone back there defending? What kind of captain have I got? That transformation, oh my god. No, can I not get up there? Oh my god, this is bad. This is so bad. What is that? Is that wildfire or something? Oh my god! I think it is wildfire! Oh no, you don't, you weird glitch stuff, White Walkers. I mean, wildlings. Not today. Letting you take this down base. Yes, I'm back! Oh, you're impossible too, John. Fucking hell, man. These flipping giants are deadly, man. Fucking hell! Move! Yes! Have that! Oh, capture the giant! Awesome! Yes! We successfully defended the wall! We defended this wall for 800 years, 10,000 years, whatever you want to call it. Oh, I'm so happy, defended the damn wall! maintains. Hey, look, I didn't capture a specific base, didn't capture bases, but it doesn't really matter because that just defending the wall was flipping hard enough. Oh, that's a good success. What have we done? Not bad. Oh my god, we captured Orel. Captured the giant. Captured another giant. Orel was recruited by the Night's Watch Kingdom. Okay, Jewel Mormon wanted to recruit him. Giants was recruited. Another giant was recruited. We've got Mercy at the wall. So Alistair would have just killed them, chopped their heads off. No territories have changed. Sweet. Okay. Precise intellect. Sweet. I like that. Now, what else can we do? Let me do a quest. What can we do a quest for? Probably do a quest for... Let's do a quest for Sam. Escort the caravan. Let's do a quest for my buddy Sam. Okay, can't use any items. Well, I can, but no point really. Okay, what's the goal? What's the goal here? You there, can you lend me a hand? Escort the weapons merchant to the target destination. Defeat the enemy forces in the area and clear it out. We must help our friends in need. Yes, let's do this. Help you out, Sam. Ikimasu. Maybe this bandit is. Gotcha. Right, Sam. Oh, Ollie's here and all. Little Ollie, don't stab me, Ollie, will ya? I know you don't like Jon Snow. Well, I'm not the Lord Commander yet, so right now you probably like me. Just don't kill my girlfriend, you do it. Well, she's not my girlfriend, but either. I'm gonna try and play this out a little bit like this show. Maybe start checking up your grit a bit. See what happens. But yeah, basically my mission is just gonna be just kind of like, you know, take out the wildlings. You know, they're my enemy, so I'm gonna take the wildlings out. Once I've taken the wildlings out, then I'm gonna leave the White Walkers, because we don't know how to deal with those yet. My next mission will be to become Lord Commander of the Night's Watch. And when I become Lord Commander of the Night's Watch, I'm gonna change the rules. We're not just gonna be stuck at the wall. After 10,000 years, some things have got to change. So my next mission will be to join my brother Rob, or help him out at least. Join, always align with him. If he's still alive and the Freys haven't killed him in some kind of weird red wedding, that would be so crazy if that happened. And basically take on the Lannisters, get revenge, save Sansa for killing, you know, get revenge for killing my dad Ned, good old dad. And then once I've destroyed the Lannisters, well, before I destroy them, actually, I'll probably take out the Freys and the Boltons first. And after I've done that, and take out the Lannisters, or if they haven't already been taken out, those guys. And then once I've done that, I'm going to join forces with the good people, maybe like Tyrion, if he's still alive, and the Norys, and take out the White Walkers. That'll be my mission. That's my mission for this game. And then once I've done that, basically trying to go and just take out the whole flipping world and unite. And once I've done that, I'm going to unite the Seven Kingdoms. And that'll be my mission. I know Jon Snow's mission right now is literally show is just to survive the wild White Walkers. But my Jon Snow's going to be a little bit more ambitious than that. But for now, I'm because all I want to do is make friends with you through it, try and become Lord Commander, and destroy the wildlings. That's my mission for now. Let's hope I can accomplish this mission. Right now I'm getting stuck on this raid. That's fucking mission enough. The problem is Lieutenant, man. How long is this damn flipping mission? Come on, Ollie, come on, Sam. I'm supposed to be escorting this guy, right? Why is it telling me to come? Why are everyone running this way? I think I'm doing the wrong thing. I think they're just running away. Let me... Is that Ollie following me? Yeah. Oh shit. I'm using Unity. Man, this is confusing. All these flipping walls and stuff. I'm going the wrong way. I can't see either because of all these flipping... I don't want to fail this. Did so well in the last mission. Five minutes. I'll let Sam and Ollie take care of them, hopefully. Nope, they just run right past him. Not today. Oh, it's a flipping Fen! Not only is it a Fen, it's Stir of Fen. Oh god, what is that? Flipping another wildfire hit. Oh, stupid Fens. Oh, what is that, man? What's Sam Ollie doing? Help me out here. Let me kill this thing guy. Oh, Unity. Unity's the best thing ever. I feel today. You can't leave the house without it. Can't leave the Castle Black without it. Let's finish this! Oh, I didn't get it. That was bad. Still this bad. This took me forever, man. Get off me! Oh, that was kind of a waste. Where are they? I keep fighting these guys. I need to just get to the flipping... I forgot I've got a flipping horse. There we go. That helps. Fucking Fens! These wildling Fens, man. Ollie, you hate Fens, don't you? Fens pretty much killed your family, you know. These are the guys who killed your family. There you go. 6-0-1. I think we did it! Brilliant! Yeah, of course I defeated the Fen. Yeah, you are my debt, mate. Give us some cash money, baby. Victory! V. Victory! Oh, my friendship with Sam's gone up. Razor Dance, what's that then? Got some more bonus points, sweet. Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for this playthrough. Doing alright. Done a nice successful mission with Sam, Tali and Ollie. Defended the wall against the wildlings. Captured us a couple giants. And that that warger guy that constantly wargs online. Oh no, looks like we're getting attacked again. Got to defend again, but I won't do that now. That's something for the next video. So if you enjoyed that, please like, subscribe, comment, let me know what you think of my Game of Thrones world. And we've got a lot to do. We've got a lot to do here. So, you know, if we're going to take over the whole of Westeros. But first, we just got to defend this wall and try and get Jon Snow to be Lord Commander. Well, I'll see you guys again. Take it easy.